explain what had happened. The same is true when we come before God. The book Daily Dynamic Encounters with God put it this way. Keep your appointment with God even if the planets are not keeping their normal positions and want to fall on you. This book taught me that God desires to speak with and hear from His children. That is the gift we've been given as believers, to meet with God at any time for as long as we want. I chose to speak about this book because encountering God is the